Okay, and when I went to the grand opening of the Seattle store, when you went in, no, was it? Yeah, when we went into the store, when we first went into the store, they were handing out these books, and it's just like you draw on it, and you just like come up with neat designs. And I got two copies because my mom got no. I'm not sure how I got two, but anyways, yeah. So this is the copy I haven't used. I'll show you my copy. I put because I love R5. And there's like, outfits and stuff, and not a very good drawer, so, or artist. So, oh yeah. There's the mugs I did, and the hat and stuff. So, anyways, that was fun to do, and if I didn't, I think they still sell it. So, if you like to draw, I recommend getting it. Okay, and I have the book club kit, which I got for Christmas one year because my sister and I really wanted to start a book club. And so my mom got this. And I never used it. So, I might try and sell it for, for some money to buy more stuff from American Girl. So it just has stuff about, I actually took the plastic off because I thought I was gonna use it, but I've never like touched it or anything. So, it has like an invitation, book club is forming, and it just like tells you what to read, like as a Nikki book and stuff, and it's a really neat idea, and it's really cute, and I might try and sell it, so if you want it. Yeah. Anyways, I'm not really sure yet, so it's like brand new. The cover's like a little, the spine's a little dented, but I've kept it on my shelf all these years, and I finally, when we moved, I finally put it away, and I just took it out. So it's such a cute book. See, it has the all the stuff on the back. So yeah, I might sell it. I'm not sure. Okay, on to the historical books. Okay, so here's Meet Molly. This one came with my Molly doll, and oh my gosh, I love these books because they keep in such good condition. Like I read this book, like I opened it and stuff, like I was reading it, but it looks like it's never been opened. So anyways, that's Molly. And here's Brave Emily. I have two copies, but I'll explain that. This one I got at a book sale fair thing, and I saw it, and I was like, I want to get that. And so I got it, and I read it, and it's good. And then a while later, I went to the LA store and I bought Emily. So, and then I got this with Emily, which I have never touched this book. I've never read it because I read the other one. So it's brand new. It's like, yeah, it's brand new. I just took it out of the box, like took the cover and stuff. The plastic slipped off of it a while ago, so it's brand new. So keep that nice. And this is my sister's book, Nellie's Promise, 'cause she has Nellie. She owns her. And I have Samantha, so we have the best friends thing. And she's never opened it. It's brand new. So, yeah. I have read it though because I got from the library before she got Nellie. So, and here's Meet Samantha. This came with my Samantha doll. And it's such a I love Samantha. She's like my favorite. And Molly. I love all the historicals. Here's Molly Learns a Lesson. Oh yeah, before like I started getting into American Girl, when my older sister was younger, like my sister's, how old is she? 24. My sister's 24, and she read the American Girl books, but she never read like a ton of them. My mom only got a few for her. And so that's how my mom knew about American Girl. And so when my sister and I got older, she was like, oh, you know, I'll start reading the books to them. And so she did, and I just fell in love with them. And yeah, and then I started looking at the dolls, and I got a doll, and you know, that's how it started. Anyways, so this is quite an old book. I think this is my sister's book, Molly Learns Lesson. This is the second book in the Molly collection, book collection. And here's Meet Molly. This was my sister's book. I think these were all my sister's books. Anyways, so these were like the original books, is the covers here. So this one I can't figure out because the spine is green and the cover is a bit different. And so if this is the original or this is the original, tell me, because I don't know, because like, did this come before this or did this come before this? Like, yeah, I still haven't figured that out, so if you know, tell me. So this is Meet Kit, book one. This is Samantha's Surprise, and that's book three. I don't have all the books, just if you're wondering. Meet Samantha. I have Meet Addie. And I have two Meet Felicities, because one was my sister's, because it looks old and battered up. But, and then my mom wasn't sure. My mom found this at the thrift store, and she wasn't sure if I had it or not, so she got it. So, and then I looked, and I did have Meet Felicity. But, so I have two Meet Felicities.